Well, I'm not too sure about this, but here is a statement. Cassper, your first son, Khotso, might just be more successful than your current favorite rapper. His father is super proud of him. He even took to social media to brag just a little about his 8-month-old son, who is topping charts. Well, last week, Cassper dropped an album that had people talking for the negative reasons in the album Sweet and Short 2.0. He features Lady Du, Abidoza, Buhle, Something Soweto, and his son Khotso. The album is inspired by Amapiano and consists of only Amapiano music, which might have shocked some people, but to a lot of people it wasn't shocking, because they know that Cassper is also involved in Amapiano, though he is known as a hip-hop artist. And luckily for him, 6 of his songs, including the song Khotso, made it to the top 6 charts. Therefore, he had something to say about it. He went on and said, "Khotso is the youngest charting South African artist of all time. At 8 months, my son made it to number 4 on iTunes with his feature on Khotso, which is a song dedicated to him. Maradichi's boy di pela monati yong, dangomfanaka, kitlala ka wena." However, Mzansi is not feeling the album and they made sure to let the rapper know. Some of the comments from his fans are as follows. Cassper tried to make an album with his songs that sound like other Amapiano songs that were hits. It sounds like Fong Kong piano. And another fan said, Cassper has reached a point in his career that he believes in his hype way too much, that even niggas around him are afraid to tell him when his recording is cack. With another fan saying, yes, Cassper Nyovest has outdone himself. I've never deleted an album this fast. Well, it can definitely be said that this album was not as good as we thought it could be. Well, with that being said, please do make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for more of my content uploads.